All right, doing a personal break. 2024 Heritage Baseball for Grizz. Thank you, Grizz. Good luck to you. Heritage Baseball. Oh yeah, barely anything on there. Well, lopsided one. Montefusco. Montefusco. So is there anyone like majorly huge in Bowman this year? It's going to be like a monster chase. Five cases. We have five cases of jumbo. I could get seven cases of HTA Choice Breaker Exclusive. I can get 10 cases of hobby. I don't know if I want to spend $57,000 on Bowman. Why does it keep doing that little thing? I don't know if that number's right, but that much would be a huge amount of money all at once. Pass. I don't know. It's probably even more. A lot more. I wonder what the Breaker exclusive is. Did they do that last year and I missed it? I think last year was the first time I didn't do Bowman. It sounds wonderful, like they do with Bowman Chrome, but I don't know. Is that even worth it? I feel like that's devaluing a lot of what Bowman is. Tommy Henry. Carlos Santana. Jaron Duran, first relic. Yeah. Well, even still, I mean, you want all the chrome cards. I don't know. Jordan Walker. I saw, hey, there's a black, Shane McClanahan. I saw some breakers already have theirs listed. Shohei, 150th career homer. Decision time. Decision, decision. Am I ready to go hard in the paint again? Austin Hayes. Alex Cobb. Dominic Smith. Are there some big chases? George Kirby to $9.99. Luis Campusano. So Dylan Cruz. Judge. Aaron Judge. Rudy Mioli. What is this? Shuffling? What are the, how much is that a box right now? Bowman. They have it on sale? Blow only has hobby for sale. Oh, the card is insane. Like, the prelims could be a pay-per-view. Yuri Proaska's on the prelims. I'm so nervous about the Max Holloway fight. He was the champ 10 fights or 10 pay-per-views ago. Like, it's insane. It's insane. Kopeck. Brian Woof. Manea. J.P. Crawford. Freeland. Card's bent. I mean, who's on the card? UFC 300. I mean, the first fight is Figueiredo and Garbrandt. That's insane. That's the first fight on the early prelims. Julian. Bobby Green, Jim Miller, Jessica Andrade. Moicano and Jalen Turner, that's, oh my. Like, that alone is better than any fight night that they've ever had. And that's the early prelims. Yusuf. I don't know who Diego Lopez is. Jake Cave. Holly Holm. Kayla Harrison. Kayla Harrison's first fight. That's going to be nuts. Calvin Kattar and Aljamain Sterling. And then Yuri versus Rakic. Oh, God. And those are all three fights. Yepes. Oh, God. Well, especially now, Dana, he raised the bonus from 50,000 to 300,000 for fight of the night. That's a real autograph. That's a real autograph of Lawrence Butler. Who has the most multi-home run games in Oakland history? Better. Mark McGwire. You would be correct. Well, half, because you guessed two people. I'll take it. Freddie Freeman to 375. Zach Gallon of Milk. A 2 liter. Yeah, it's Mark McGwire. Autograph and we roll in autograph. Oh yeah. Like, I don't even care who wins any of these fights out of the early prelims and the prelims. Like, I just want to see the fights. Johnny Bench. And then, man, main card is nuts. I don't know who the lady is that's fighting Whaley, but I hope Whaley wins. She's pretty awesome. Did he make it? That's awesome. Bo Nickel. I'm sure he'll win. That dude's a wrestling master. I hope he wins fast so I don't have to watch him weigh on somebody the whole match. I hope Charles Oliveira wins. You don't know too much about Sarukian. I don't know if he can fight. He's really good grappler or wrestler. Geechee Holloway, I'm pulling for Holloway always. I like Justin Geechee a lot, but Holloway is my man. We'll see what he looks like when he gets to actually train for a fight at 155 instead of take it on 3 days' notice. Alex Pereira. Jamal Hill. Jamal Hill is interesting. He never actually lost the belt. He got hurt and they took it from him. Right? Or did Yuri beat him? That's a black and white. Forest Wall. Black and white. B&W. Drury. Huh. I swear, every white guy on the Angels, I'm like, oh, it's Mike Trout. Yeah, he is. We got one. In the last case we just did. Yep. Corbin Carroll. Three hits, two stolen base night to lead the D-backs to the pennant. Rookie sauce. Bailey Falter. Wade Meckler. Aaron Nola, relic. Fairchild. Paredes. Got one. Luciano looks like an image variation because he's not cheesing. Image variation, Marco Luciano. A rookie too. Booyah. Reed Detmers, color variation. Man, all your variations are coming in one box. Meja, Francisco. Whitey Herzog. Brendan Rodgers. Finnegan. That was gold. That would have been cool. Kyle Tucker to 575. That was way off. Tom something. Dettori. what 76 tops looks like. Be cool if they put like rookie cards of guys like this in there. It's like chasers. No way. You pull the George Brett out of this? Nuts. That's awesome. And it has the stamp on it, huh? Well, I'm sure it was already ball banged up anyway. It's not a new card. Sunny Gray posture slumping. Moniak. Henry Davis white border. Nice. Images. Are you sure you want to leave the app? Yes. Wow. That's crazy. Man, I was right. It is cool. I said it would be cool if they did that. And they did it. And it's cool. What record did he break? Most MLB games by a teenager. Second game as a teenager. Wow. Robin Yount getting it done. Francisco. Soroka. Luke Weaver. This one looks different, but it's not. This looks very colorful. I loved it. I always loved it when I was the old one because I started young and we played every 2 years you'd go up a different level or whatever. And Jeremy Pena, White. That's Image Variation, Brian Wu. Trey Turner, 375, and a Jim Cat auto. All right. Joey Weimer. This is quite the eventful box. Oh, wait, what am I doing? That's auto. These are variations. Do 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 do. See ya. Tom Hall. Black and white. Low. Seventieth steel. It's pretty incredible in this day and age. See, look at him, he's all happy. Not like his variation. Pablo. Clayton Kershaw to 375. Peralta. Bednar. Sunny gray. White bordered. India. Nick Castellanos. Couple Phillies relics. Ryan McMahon. Francisco Lindor. Connor Joe. What about that Nick Gonzalez card? Gets me every time. Mitch Garver. What is that? Well done. Yeah, apparently. I might need a new watch if that's what it thinks. I'll be sitting in a chair opening baseball cards for 3 hours, 3.5 hours is exercise. Joe Rudy. Just money. A player to be named later. Never named. Oh, Moneyball. Why do they even have a team? How are they actually ever good? It's incredible. Never heard that one before. Man, MC Hammer was so talented. He could even run a Major League Baseball team. Uriel. Bilotti. Black Border Seth Lugo. That's insane. Was this before MC Hammer was like a big music artist? Oh, he was 13. Yeah. What a crazy, like, why? Just sell the team. Ellen Winnes. Oscar Hernandez. Mike Nelson Trout. Merrill Kelly. Jake Rogers. Tory, didn't we already get him? We found Nemo. Bautista. Lane Thomas. To 999, Joey Votto. White border. Garrett Cole, Blake Snell. Yeah, I like them. I like the normal refractor the best. Newman, I think the one to 375 maybe. what it is. No hitter, Ellie De La Cruz. Giancarlo Stanton. Corbin Burns. Doyle Alexander. No, it was a Brandon Nemo. It was like the first pack. Yep, fished them right out of there. Luis Garcia. Frazier. Matt Manning. Gunner. Kershaw. Another relic. That is a good one. Colton Cowser. Kopech. Dalton Varsho. Should be getting the purple box soon. Ty France. Harmon Killebrew. There we go. Fantastic autograph. He has. Thank you. That card's beat. Mitch Keller. Curtis Meade. Sal Frelick to 575. Duran. Christian Walker Black. Image variation, Kyle Tucker. Duvall. Severino. Brandon Marsh. Luis Garcia. Hey, Margaret Thatcher. It's one per case. Jordan Romano. The Thatch. Kimbrel. Randy. Newt Bar. Lars Nootbaar. Montefusco, again, he's popular. So you said Houdini did the soccer product for you? They break that already? What was awful about it? It was just boring or not very good. Uh-oh. Devers to $9.99. So it's just okay. I think it's supposed to be just okay. Like a little warm up before Chrome. I think that's a flip stock. Yeah, I think so. It's the first one I've seen. Yeah. Arnado. There you go. The Reds cards look funny. Cosgrove. Patino. You know what's not fun to watch? The White Sox. Alec Thomas. Sandoval. Well, Chrome Devers. Wilbur Wood. That's good. I like it when the Mets are good. Jaren Duran. Jordan Hicks. Ty France. Gary Sanchez. Dean Kremer. Gunnar Henderson Chrome to $9.99. Senga. Tyler Stevenson. Drew Brown. Savale. Jordan Adams autograph. Rookie auto. Rowdy Tellez. I hope so. Carlton Fisk. All right, ending with a purple refractor hot box. Colton Cowser. Nice. You got it, Grizz. Thank you. Appreciate it. Zach Gallen. Jaren Duran. Nestor Cortez. Albies. Albies. Santander, Mountcastle. Rizzo. McLean. Emmett Sheehan to 575. Julio Rodriguez. Taj Bradley. Cunha. Quinn Priester. Image variation. John Gray. Volpe. Verdugo. Ramirez. Freeman. Pete Crow Armstrong. Freeland. Curtis Meade. Oh, Ellie De La Cruz. There we go. And an autograph. Rookie, Pete Crow Armstrong. Ending out a good box. Kirby. Nick Gonzalez. Pavetta, Max Fried, Crawford, Berrios. Jacob DeGrom. Chris, you got it. Let's see a little recap. For the folks at home. Chrome, notable chrome cards, Colton Cowser, Emmett Sheehan to 575, Ellie De La Cruz, Gunner to 999, 999 Rafael Devers, 575 Sal Frelick, Joey Votto to 999, Clayton Kershaw, and Trey Turner to 375, Kyle Tucker to 575, Freddie Freeman to 375, and George Kirby to 999. the variations. Quinn Priester, Christian Walker, Kyle Tucker, Colton Cowser White, Seth Lugo, Lowe Black and White, Henry Davis White, Brian Wu, Reed Detmers, Forrest Wall, Luciano, and McClanahan, and the flip stock. Relics, Alec Thomas, Jordan Romano, Dalton Varsho, Brandon Nemo, Teoscar Hernandez, Nick Castellanos, Aaron Nola, and Jaron Duran. Your autographs, Pete Crow Armstrong, Jordan Adams, Jim Catt, and Lawrence Butler. Three rookies and an old guy. That's it on this one. Grizz, thank you. I appreciate it.